that shit. Damn, how you do that shit? Hey, how you do that shit? My drip effortless, they ask how I do that shit. Yeah, you stressing, bitch, mad how I do that shit.
Fabo, YouTube, what's poppin'? Back at again with another reaction vid. This time, we got the Twizzler hair, mumbling, king of the mumbling teens, Lil Yachty, Lil Boat, back at again with another video. He dropped another single this year. I guess he's gearing up to drop an album. He dropped that Oprah's bank account, which I don't really hear too many people bumping, but you know, he did have Drake and DaBaby on that, and he wore a dress, but not even gonna get into all of that. So he dropped that like a month ago, maybe like 2 months ago, I don't even know. And this time he got another video for Split / Whole Time. So we got two joints in one here. Yeah, like I said, I guess he's gearing up to drop another project. We haven't heard anything from it for a while since his last tape. I think it was Nothing to Prove. That was alright. That was alright. I wasn't, you know, a huge fan of it or any of his studio albums. I like Lil Boat and SoundCloud Yachty, but mainstream Yachty and very hit and miss, very hit and miss. So I don't know. We'll see. Let's see what this video is hitting for. Yeah, I'm not gonna do too much talking. Let's get into it. We got Lil Yachty, Split / Whole Time. Let's get it. Screen's mad small. About to mean shaman in full screen. Seven the pace soda. The niggas inside they gon' hot till the heat is over. I'm around. Did he preview this or something? I feel like I've heard this before. Or did he drop like a leak or something? I feel like I heard this before. But I'm already liking the way he sound like he's about to come in. Okay, and I see J-Ban. I think that's J-Ban's two turn. Who's that? Slamcito too? I think that is Slamcito. K-Prem. Okay. Okay. Got some day ones in there. Hey. I guess they in Atlanta. Oh, that's Cardi. Was that Cardi? Yeah, that's Cardi. Okay. Say gonna open them up like some Mucinex. Okay. Okay, y'all, you got a little bar. Little bar in there. Money check, we still didn't have 100 bands. Now I'm outside where the gang doing the money dance. Hey. I'm a rush out, running like Jackie Chan. Hey. Hey. Little brother psyched out, he might go shoot your hands. Hey. Hey. Sunday, I got them bitches coming on the runway. Hey. Fuck with the French white, fuck with break a bitch bad like the wood with a sensei. Fuck did I need say? You wasn't running at the gym back at Lin Lake. Okay. Alright. Don't sleep on Yachty's bars. Like, Yachty can spit when he wants to, man. He don't do it often, and sometimes his bars are questionable. But, you know, every now and then, he got a nice little clever punchline every now and then.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay, this is the second. This is the second one. Whole Time. Uh-huh. Got the cool gray for it. Damn, Sky Zone. Hey. 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 He say he used to eat on the Grand Slam. Okay, I think he talking about the Denny's. The Denny's combo meal, breakfast meal. Hey. You got the whole gang in here. Hey. Yeah, that's Slamcito. Okay. Hey. Hey. Oh my god, look at those jewels. Alright. I like this video, man. ain't no guns, no crazy game, talk game violence.
Out of my choice, dumb shit.
It's just a bunch of young black kids who enjoying success, just having fun, man. Just having fun, acting like young, normal kids, just having fun, not all this violence and hatred and all that, man. I like the video. And Yachty is good for that. He does, you know, he do be talking a little crazy sometimes in certain songs. But, you know, when he go the mainstream route, he do try to, like, polish the image a little.
Can't pull up on a block and they dumb shit. My niggas got red on their head. Red on their head on some Trump shit.
I mean, actually, you got the bloods out there. Never mind.
I'm not a fighter at all. But I stomp his head, won't even dead, won't get a foot in my conscience.
Hey.
Bitches hang right for the content, he took away out of context.
Hey.
My young nigga gon' blow like a syntax.
Ooh.
Yeah. This nigga wear like some Germans. Just tell my nigga his turn next. Burn that shit down, I'll play with me, bitch, I'ma burn it.
Hey.
Yeah, I nigga earn it.
Hey.
I speak on that shit y'all know about.
That shirt is tough, too. I don't know what type of shirt that is. Oh, Nestle. My boy, Nestle. Nestle's hella underrated. Okay. We got ATL up in there. That beast.
Ooh.
Okay. 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 The fuck? Got a fucking fly? That nigga look like a skinny, ugly guy. Okay. I wonder if that nigga with the dreads, if that's that the nigga with the green hair who used to be in his camp. I don't think that's him, though. Nah. That was dope. Well, there you have it. That was Lil Yachty with Split / Whole Time. Yeah, that was like typical Yachty. That, you know, at least in his rapping bag, not so much the melodic shit, but very like a lighthearted, fun type of beat, type of vibe. And even the video, like I said, they was having fun. And Sky Zone jumping around, playing dodgeball. You know, ain't no guns, ain't no trying to act tough, all that stuff. So that was a nice little change. Yeah, you know, I mean, this and Oprah's bank account, and I think he got that song with Chief Keef too. I don't know if that's gonna be on his tape or his album, but you know, it's all right. But I don't know. I feel like he needs to drop something way harder. Like he needs to come hard to, like, you know, get his name buzzing, at least as far as like his music wise and stuff like that, because I don't know. Like I said, he's been very hit and miss lately. A lot of his features do hit, though. A lot of his features hit. But like I said, that was Lil Yachty Split Whole Time. I'm not mad at that. That was all right. Let me know what y'all think about that. If y'all enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Please subscribe. And let me know in the comments below what y'all want me to react to. Any recommendations. All right. Appreciate y'all for checking in with me. Stay up.